You mad?
Murder. Okay, got it. After that, they changed.
What happened to your egg?
With a total of four.
Why don't you go get it?
Now working to solve it.
We can methodically go through each case, find out what type of evidence we have.
You tired?
Find out what type of investigation was done. Hopefully, tie some of those pieces together and maybe solve some of these cases.
What did you do with the egg?
And that would be.
Tell me.
DNA evidence hair, blood, and then the second part of it is investigative, following up on interviews, making sure that all the leads are followed up on.
The task is daunting.
Starts 1960, goes chronologically up to 2007.
407 cases, all of them more than 2 years old.
It's a different animal. Through time, evidence has been misplaced. The problem was created in the early 70s. Technology was forensic.
I see you got it. You better keep it. How come you give that to him?
Had a loved one taken from him to be able to give them some answers.
Just in the last month, they've been able to do that twice. With arrest in the 1991 murder of Cairn Goodman in 1985.
Don't look at me.
Sergeant Denny Butler promises.
My only suggestion is if you've taken someone's life in Louisville, you can go ahead and jump in and call them. Say what's the time.